Jeez.
Kidding, kidding. But where did it go? I went here, son. Maybe we're off the story.
Yes.
Because I like to continue it. If you haven't already, subscribe to Clash Winner because he is a very good YouTuber and a friend of mine. Yeah, I keep on saying this all the time, but really. He has Clash of Clans content. I'm not sure how many people like Clash of Clans here. But you know, if you do, you should subscribe to him. And there is room in our clan. There's one more space. So if you want to be the person to get into our clan, it's called Sunshine Clan. And it's level 4. So yeah. Okay, we're almost there. At Rados. That's what it's called, I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
Hey, have Imperial comps again.
Patch me into the Corvus.
Guys, come back!
Good. Lock down the Corvus. Agent Hask will send troopers to capture the Raider. Yes, Commander. I'm with you, no matter what they say. Be careful in that storm.
Die!
The anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
I can't believe how far the Admiral is willing to go.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vargas.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
Fire in the middle!
Get it!
Run. Run! Attack! Yeah.
Well done, Commander.
Perfect shot. They jumped out on time.
Corvus, lower the ramp. Get everyone on board.
Yes, Commander, but that lightning is shorting out our system. It might take some time.
Don't set up!
Our crew is under attack.
Yeah, boy. Barrage.
Suppress those troopers. Go for the stun. Another unit inbound.
Neither can you.
They'll do everything they can to keep us grounded.
Just get me in the corner. I'll fly us out of here.
Scumbag!
You too, Commander!
Wow!
Let's go!
Yeah. So this is Clash Winner, guys. Yes, subscribe to his YouTube channel. I've got to release that. He does some really good Clash of Clans content. Oh, gosh.
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Lagged a bit.
Congratulations, Commander.
sense.
That is literally Mr. Bean, though. The outer rim.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe.
Yeah, I just want to skip this bit.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
The alien guy shrev, I'm pretty sure.
Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay.
Okay, this is really loud, so I don't know if I'm too loud for you, so, you know, just taking risks. Okay. I'm doing the moonwalk. Yeah, boy, Mr. Bean.
I just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to that room. You have to stop it. I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save them.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to. This is a one-time deal. We can leave right now.
Trust us to fight beside you.
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you two ships.
Oof. Okay.
We don't even know how to fly at space.
Should be easy for special forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be?
Blue with red. It doesn't look blue because of the hyperspace color.
All fighters, begin your attack.
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Whoa! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Man, it's like a pulse. Like, bam, explodes. Yeah. the Emperor's homeworld. I'm not sure if this... Is it? Oh, yeah, it is.
All fighters, begin your attack.
Lando, your timing couldn't be better.
This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
And if that's where we focus our firepower.
Rose, look out!
I see it. There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Second satellite is down. This is Danger 5, satellite down.
We have a lot. Yay, Danger 5! I really don't know. That'd be cool. I'm pretty sure that's what the X-Wing is called.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
Alright, let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Take out the outer satellites first, if you need to.
Nice shot, Commander. Hey! She's not a commander in my unit.
Come on.
Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Doing our best.
Woo! Wait, there's an Imperial ship? Why aren't they doing anything?
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
That one's going down, boy! Oh my gosh, I'm on the Incineraptor. She just about did it. Man, why would you just have to go in front of me on this day? I join the resistance.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that. They're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them.
I hate these Incineraptors so much. That's more like it. basically scratching the surface. Hey, Ty. Think where you are heading. Think where you're, whatever it's called, it's a typewriter would be. If it wasn't for me being gory, it'd be the treasured TIE fighter. Why wins? They're sending a lesson at a time. The same amount gory, I would have to go for this dude now. Oh no! Ah, I'm very close.
Do we have any satellite?
Protect your toes.
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Protect your toes.
Why wing bombers? Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Yep, that down already, boy.
Oh, yes, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. Ties are targeting our bombers. Intercept.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Come on. Yeah, okay. So that's much better. Hey, get off them.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Come on, cookie. Yeah, I got the cookie. Oh, I hate these ones. Thank you, Dell. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah, I was just working on that, Dell. That was too close. I'm scratching the surface pretty much. I know I've said it a lot of times, but I've got to be cautious. I don't want to repeat it last time.
They're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them.
Yeah, I'm just working on that. Oh, that was a good one. Off them, you cows. Let the missile finish the job. Oh, you wanna go now, do you? Try and get my friends, the Y-Wings. Not today. The right angle. Ah. No, you're not how close I was to, like, man. Get off the Y wings, you bum bum. And I hate the incinerators, they're really annoying to get. Plus, I think they sound like man, you're the sound of the guns, so. Whew. That's about right.
Same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
Come on! Jesus, so that we're gonna get this, is it? Let's go. Whatever.
Danger, leader. Four of us will have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it.
Yeah.
Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that will stop the Emperor. What's your name?
Delta.
Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to deactivate those relays. Secure the area. We need this location safe.
No! Jeff, you're a traitor anyway. And haha, Billy. Oh. And that's, Harry. He wasn't too bad, a trooper. I read his name tag.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yep. That's the easiest thing to do to defend. I'll just spam the shield.
I just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
It's gonna get weak. Man, Jack, he always liked explosions. Man, that, yeah, he wasn't a good trooper, though. A stormtrooper? Jeez.
Good work. On to the next one.
soon.
Hold this position as long as you can. Buy us the time to restore defenses. We'll come back for it.
How dare you? We need to get back. No.
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Thede won't be able to stop the Empire.
Such a good trooper. Guess we should be going.
Enemy Walker, I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Gotta take cover.
Walker down. Keep moving! They're coming for us!
Yeah, that dude deserved to get hit. He was like hitting other people and that stuff. And all the heavies and the bullies at the armor camp, that's why they got all like heavy armor and stuff, because they were like... Hey! It's a garden! Wait, aren't gardens supposed to be for the peace? That dude tripped up! No. Yeah, I can't be bothered to take them out normally. I'm just gonna hit them.
Princess, bad news. Pinned down by a scout walker.
You can't make it back to your position. Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse. Copy that, Princess.
We need it to hold. That's what you get. That's how you get melee troopers. You melee them first, you go and punch them. Look, so that's just a way to camp. Yep. Oh my gosh, you're insane, Billy. I don't know if Stone Trooper is called Trip, Billy.
What's your status?
And you were called Billy.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Dell's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace. Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
On. Good measure.
Walkers, proper attention. Cut. Get in.
Oh my gosh, that's a nice shot. Oh my gosh, that's the perfect one, but I want to sit in the chair. Man, it's my chair. Man, oh my, yep, he's chilling. Oh, what's his chair? This is my chair.
Working on it, security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time, it won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Oh my gosh, come on. Would it start from the new objective? At least it does. No. No. Right, we're actually doing well this time. Come on.
and get up these stairs. Keep them away from the gates and don't stop firing.
Princess, the pulse is almost ready.
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover. Del, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
This worker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
Run. Oh my gosh. Yeah, boy.
I think we just won.
We got him.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you. They're actually in the clan. Join the clan. Right, next mission.
Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
If you don't know where this is, yeah, you see it. Yes, Mars's palace. And it's drunk. And that dude is just weirdly ugly.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
Oh, jeez. That's a wedge.
Roddy, good to see you.
Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend. None?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off. Find your pal Dora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
Maybe he'd be down here. Oh, that's him. That must be him.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
Right, you're not gonna go up there. Him, that's him.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Aldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
It must be nice, right?
So that is him.
Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Rousius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh. Want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on. We need to get you out of here.
Off we go. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course.
You've got to be kidding me. What about your Kashyyyk intelligence? Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
They're going out to the cantina.
Oh dear. Friends of yours?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
Really?
really couldn't bring the intel
with you.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
It'll be in here. I mean, it's all impossible to hit it in here. Yep.
Ready to fly.
Oh no. Wanna go? Yeah, that is, has some sharp screen resolution now, man. Plasma screen TV, I bet you that's 40 hours since I have that aiming thing. Actually, it gets the job done quicker, right? Like you don't aim. Got blown up, right? He just got blown up. Right? Really unfortunate.
Shut up and run, would you, pal? I'll hold him off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
Get away from that.
You're right, Chewie. Today is not my favorite day.
What a wonderful stroke of luck!
Hey! Maybe today's not so bad after all.
General Solo, this is Aiden Versio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
General, Senator Organa sent us.
I take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
You're clear on the ground. We got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
I want this heavy weapon!
Yay, burn it. Okay, just about it. I'm done with these Imperials.
I don't care if Maz is on the call. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Maz Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Turaga.
We're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
What's just happened?
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive. Unaffected.
You don't see many of those cruisers around.
I'm gonna go for a massive loop.
Every crater you've got is something. But its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait, I'll behave.
Behave? I mean, you're already behaving, you're trying to get this information. I mean, that's certainly behavior. Feeding people useless information. Very close.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just leave this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
Well,
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Turtle Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready. Excessive, but effective.
Better, mate. This time I'm a bit angry at you for not behaving the first time and getting me destroyed. Wrong button. So it tells me this level should not take me that long. Because it's taking me.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
Always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready. Excessive, but effective.
Okay, come on, pulling up. Perfect. Just the right distance, too.
You don't see any of those cruisers around anymore. Not after that shipyard assault a year back.
Oh, no.
This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something, but its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400. Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait, I'll behave.
that. That was a massive bang. No! Oh gosh, something tells me that I shouldn't go near the water. I've died like 3 times already. I promise you guys, this time I'm not going to die. Jesus, really, really low. Just me doing that.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Mars won't like that at all.
Oh, gosh.
Warm up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
I'm never going to get too close to that thing. That's what I've decided. Too close to getting this. So that tells me that I won.
This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something. But its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait, I'll behave.
Oh, gosh. Whew. Dude, I do not want to die. Rhea, geez.
You're clear.
Thanks, Aiden.
Well, I almost pressed the wrong thing again. Well. That's the job done, in my opinion. Now we can get out of here. Kidding, balloons. Just a job. If anybody was, we would have gone finish the job. No, oh gosh, that was way too close. Ah, if I don't even know how close that was to me. Great. Oh, it's going down. Yep, just missed a mountain, is splashing down into the light. There's that one. Ooh.
One less fighter to worry about.
Yep.
That did the trick.
was just too...
Here's one more time, sense of dust.
Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
Nice!
Woohoo, got it. Oh, it's the Corvus.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, gal, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you
now. Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
Fleet Command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Yep, may the Force be with you. All right. Looks like a massive X-Wing. Bespin.
They've got searchlights all over the city.
Pask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
Landing gear's down. I'm pretty sure that's where the Millennium Falcon landed, because it's in sort of that shape. There we go.
To find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad.
That'll end it for this stream. I hope you enjoyed, because this is a cliffhanger, and see you in the next one.